So new at noon, charges are now filed against a West Allis man for the stabbing of a Capitol Police officer at a downtown state office building. 25-year-old Jason Jones is charged with attempted first-degree murder and recklessly endangering safety. The 66-year-old officer was stabbed twice in the neck, but is recovering.